Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Indian Mom Cooking. So today I'm going to show you how to make masala dosa.
So here I've chopped up two onions and one medium sized tomato and few strands of coriander leaves and some curry leaves. This is ginger garlic paste and this is about three medium sized green chilies. So for the tatka, I've taken 1 spoon of mustard seeds. This is 1 spoon of urad dal. And this is about 1/2 spoon of chana dal and turmeric powder, Kashmiri chili powder, and if you want to skip this step you can skip out. And this is cumin powder, about 1 tablespoon, and required salt. So I've just taken 3 medium-sized potatoes and just boiled them, and I just smashed them with the help of a spoon. So it looks like this. So just smash it like this so that it breaks into smaller pieces.
So in a kadai, I'm going to take about 2 tablespoons of oil here. So I'm using refined oil here. To that, I'm going to add mustard seeds, chana dal, and followed by urad dal. So these gives nice crunchiness to the potato masala. So you can add cashew nuts also. Stir them really well. Make sure to keep the flame on medium. And after they turn brown in color, add curry leaves. And then followed by 2 medium sized onions that are finely chopped. So stir them really well. So now I've taken 3 green chilies and cut it into pieces. I'm adding that. And then followed by ginger garlic paste. It's about 1 spoon. Stir them really well so that the ginger garlic gets combined with the onion. So cover it with the lid and cook it for 3 minutes or until the onions are softened. So it's been 3 minutes. The onions are nicely softened. Now I'm going to add in 1 medium sized tomatoes that are sliced into fine pieces. So add the required salt at this stage. And again stir it really well. And close the lid and again cook it for about 5 minutes or until the tomatoes are softened. So now the tomatoes are really soft. Now it's time to add in the masalas. So I'm adding turmeric powder, cumin powder, Kashmiri chili powder. Stir it really well until the masalas are well combined. So now I'm going to add the boiled potatoes. So I've taken 3 medium sized potatoes, boiled them, peel the skin and smash them. Now I'm going to add little by little and stir it really well so that the masala gets well into the potatoes. So stir until the masalas are well combined. And now I'm going to add a dash of water and close the lid for 5 to 7 minutes or until the masalas are well cooked. There should be no raw smell. So I'm just closing the lid and cooking it for 5 to 7 minutes. So now the potato masala for the dosa is absolutely ready. Garnish it with finely chopped coriander leaves. So I've taken a dosa pan. To that, I'm going to take a small onion and rub it so that the dosa won't stick to the pan. So now I'm going to take a ladleful of batter and spreading it evenly. Make sure to spread it thinner so that your dosa will be crispier. So drizzle some oil all over the corners of the dosa. So using the spatula, just prep the batter like this. Make sure to keep the flame on medium high. And so with the help of the spatula, just take out the corners. So after they turn brown, add the potato masala like this. Spread it evenly. And now flip the other side of the dosa. The dosa is cooked completely. It is crispier. And now the masala dosa is absolutely ready. You can serve it with hot sambar, chutney. It will be delicious. Try it at home and comment me below. And please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and also give me a thumbs up for this video. So until next time, stay happy.